Hello guys, welcome back to my another video. So today we are doing another Fortnite gaming video. And first of all, I wanna tell you something. Today my video is not working properly, my video recorder. So maybe you'll find some cutout, some bad cropping in my editor also, in my video maker also. And even there was a big mistake that I noticed right now while I was editing the video, that I just have a screenshot of the Victory Royale. I did have the Victory Royale ending patch video. So sorry for that, but hopefully you guys will enjoy this 7-minute video also. Guys, enjoy, please like this video. This is 13th promise video, as you can see. And today we are doing the vaulted weapons challenge. So what happens basically in this vaulted weapons challenge? Basically, you are only allowed to use many shields, jug, bandages, bat kits, but you are only allowed to use the weapons and traps and everything else that is being vaulted. Like, these smoke grenades are being vaulted out of Fortnite. I don't know in which season, so now they're back, and now I can use them because they are being vaulted weapons. They are part of the vaulted weapons, and these are very rare. Come to these type of houses and you'll find them. Probably you'll find them guys. Okay, yeah, no, it looks like our challenge is still starting, because if I did get a weapon, I'll die. Yeah, I still did get any weapon or related to this channel, like not a single one also. Oh my god, I'm not getting a single weapon also. Now let's go over there and check if there's any vaulted weapons, like SMGs. Those SMGs were one of my faves, SMG, and let's see if we can get that. Hopefully their getting chance is very less, because they are not a epic rare. They're very rare. Oh my god, these smoke grenades are amazing. First they were not this such nice, but now they are nice. They're exploding after throwing. First they explode after 3 seconds of throwing, but now they're exploding very nicely. Oh my god. Okay, let it be, it break, and now let's go down and just take this chest, and we got a SMG. Oh yes, I love this a lot. These were like one of my favorite weapons in before the game. These were like my one of my favorite weapons, stress me or not. These were my favorite, and when I was for a player in season 3 ending time, I love this weapons a lot. I can use the charger, but I'm not using right now because I have two big shields, half shields, whatever you wanna call them, you can call them. But now let's see over here if we have something special. Let's take it. This is a 720 HP video. How did you guys, did you like it? So let's pick up these bandages after drinking these two half shields. And if you don't know why I'm speaking so quickly, so you can hear me properly, because my mic is broken, and that's why I'm speaking so quickly. If it not works properly, I'm gonna be dead, because I will not upload that video at 30. It will be on 2nd, 3rd January. Oh my god, I wanna destroy these chairs a lot, because it's my mission. And week 5 challenges will be uploaded, guys. Like I have uploaded this. Okay, I'm just swiping, or else I can't pick up it because it's not a part of the mission also. But yeah, I'm just, yeah, let's pick up it. Okay, hopefully I get anything, guys, because still I just have one vaulted weapon. Let's see, let's fight air bow. If we find it, crossbow, let's take it also as our sniper. At least we have a lot of space, because these are all the vaulted weapons. As you guys know, these are all the vaulted weapons for the battle royale game. Okay, we got traps, you know what, I love traps a lot. Traps are very nice, but maybe I can't use them. Yeah, no, I can use them, I can use them, because no, yeah, I can't use the traps. Yeah, the YouTubers who use traps, only traps, they are not completing their mission properly. Well, they are completing, but I don't complete. Okay, he's a builder, you guys know I'm not even building, bro. I can kill him easily. He's just a builder, not a pro player. He's just a pro builder. Okay, I have thrown the smoke grid. Let's check it out if it can help us and protect us in this type of situation. And we have only 2 SMGs. I'm so nervous. If my mics not work properly, I will die. Okay, bye bye buddy, you are dead. I got a chug jug. Okay, who did to kill me, bro? I know you saw me. Okay, I also saw him. Oh my god, thank god. Yeah, oh my god, why am I shooting? I got crazy, guys. Oh my god, the storm is also coming in. We have only 2 minutes. Oh my god, he's near, guys, he's near. Maybe he's like somewhere over here already. Where is this guy? I want kills. This was, oh my god, this, we even need kills. At least let's get 10 kills. Oh, what am I saying? Like 7 kills or 5 kills. 5 kills are okay. Okay, if I get less than 5 kills, I'm a noob. And if I get 5 kills or more, I'm a pro. Okay guys, so let's see how many kills we get. We have 9 kills. Just okay, nice smoke grenade. Let's drop one and drink this chug. Oh my god, this smoke stays like very long, for very long seconds. But I never know how many it stays for. Maybe because 40 seconds are gone, this is still there. Because as you can see, the chug is 40 seconds, many minutes. So it is not yet over. Now it is over. Okay, it stays for a total of 20 seconds. This is a lot, guys. Yeah. What you need, that the other smoke grenades don't stay this long, but they're amazing. So this was the cutout between the gap. There's a person over here. This is my third kill, but the our record is of 5 kills or more, or 6-7 kills also are okay, fine. Let's see if we can kill him. Maybe he's above me. Yeah, he's above me, he's not outside, so I have to break this. Well, okay, if he shoots me from above, I'm dead. This challenge is incomplete. For these type of challenges, only the rainbow challenge was so nice that helped us. Yeah, he's over there. I know he's over there. I can hear his footsteps. Okay. Okay, so what I was saying, the rainbow challenge was only one challenge where you just need all the colored guns. But, okay, I saw him. I'm shooting him, guys. Don't worry. I will kill this stupid person. Okay, he's doing my shield down. Please, buddy, please. Okay, thank goodness we did a kill. Oh my god, we have 10 smoke grenades. Let's take all of this because let's drink the medkit. Let's heal up with medkit and drink the half shield. Then let's take that shield because, you know, I like that personally. Okay, this is a 7-minute video already. It's so dear, guys. The video is at the end point because if you guys don't know, I was supposed to record, but I told you my editor is not nice, so it did work, the button did beat click, so that is it. I got the victory royale. As you can see, I swear to god, I did any cheating. It's my 30th day victory royale of 2018. As you can see, same weapons, same things, same kill, everything same, just 5 kills. So bye and have a nice day. Until next time, bye and have a nice weekend. Bye.